his head above water?
Yeah, we got him supported by a life jacket.
All right, you're good. Is he conscious?
Incredible new body camera video tonight showing the moments first responders rescue a man who crashed his boat under the Sanibel Causeway. NBC2's Mazen Adams has an update on how that man is doing and walks us through the heart-stopping video.
You're along with Lee County deputies as they run to help a man who just crashed a 24-foot-long boat under the Sanibel Causeway. It happened Thursday afternoon just before 3:30. The deputy quickly learns that the captain needed help fast.
He's caught between the rocks and the bottom.
Over here?
Somehow the boat landed on these rocks in the A-span part of the causeway and ejected the captain. This is just past the toll booth. Search and rescue crews found the boater badly injured, wedged in a deep hole between the metal storm surge barriers and rocks.
Is his head above water?
Yeah, we got him supported by a life jacket.
All right, you're good. Is he conscious?
EMS worked together to pull him out of the hole and get him to the hospital before it was too late.
One male, unconscious, approximately 30 years old. Heads above water. On the way.
He's breathing.
The Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission identified the man as 44-year-old Izzy Roger. He was the only one on board. Tonight, I spoke with Izzy's father, who is the owner of the boat. He says his son is in the hospital, but is going to be okay. Local captain Larry Hendricks still can't believe how this all happened, but hopes that it acts as a reminder for other people on the water.
Boating safety is a big deal. You know, wear your kill switch, pay attention to where you're going. Don't drink and drive. If that's the case, I hope it wasn't.
The FWC is still investigating to find out what caused the crash. Local in Sanibel, Madison Adams, NBC2.